Commander, our scanners place the warp spider in the position marked on your map.
He will not stay there for long. We should move.
Agreed. But watch for traps.
Understood. Wait.
Jump packs. position.
Fuck all your brothers.
This is onward then.
Those are engaged!
Enemy troops destroyed.
Thaddeus.
Engage fire!
Adjust your position. Return fire.
Reporting in.
Weapons ready.
Eliminate that target.
There he is! Wait. Is he smiling?
You come like good prey. Now can you just do me the further kindness of dying?
And follow me, brothers!
Bring reinforcements! Eliminate them!
Another angle, I think. Try to wiggle out of this, worms.
Eldar! Throw him in the air! Fire!
Oh,
predator stumbles, and he becomes prey.
He considered us mere prey.
No longer.
This is Thaddeus. We have our orders. Thaddeus, assault squad on the way.
Let our enemies beware, or victory is ours.
Excellent work, Commander. Without warp spiders stirring up the orcs, Typhon is far more secure. Your victories against the orcs and Eldar have stabilized the situation on Typhon for the time being. Not all news is good, however. We are receiving numerous reports of local vegetation mutating and attacks by hordes of leaping alien creatures.
These creatures, what do they look like?
Most of the reports are from citizens, Cyrus, and their fear makes for unreliable descriptions. I need you to return to Calderas as soon as possible. Bad Zappa's orcs have gathered for another major strike against the planetary capital. I fear Calderas will fall.